Hey guys, what is that? Oh my gosh, my face!
Let me put that back. I don't think you guys want to see that much of me, do you? Hey guys, how is it going? Welcome to the channel. For fuck's sake, I forgot my Streamlabs. There we go. Oh, and there's Ace, guys. Aces! There he is. TJ, get out of his face. He don't want you sniffing his face. He's just always sniffing the dog's face. How are you guys doing? I am doing well. I am actually doing okay today. Today started off a little, but after a while, it started being amazing. Pieces, how are you? Critical, how are you? Woo! You're okay? Good. I'm glad you guys are okay. My mods be on it. My mods are like... just want to talk to you guys. Haven't did a just chatting in a few days and just want to catch up. I'm looking... okay, so I'm actually... I'm looking for some advice, too, on... so I'm thinking... I am doing the charity. People can donate to the charity for, like, any time, right? But I'm thinking a Saturday, maybe making an all-day thing. And doing stuff with incentives and stuff like that. Like, make it be kind of like my birthday. Like, make it a big deal. Peace is about get a catnip hug. Hey, where's my hug, guys? Rude. Where's my hug? Oh, I sounded so country when I said that. Hey, Black Wolf. What is up? Welcome to the channel. How are you? Yay, I got a big worm, huh? Girl. I'm a ferocious chihuahua. How are you guys doing? I need some advice. Hugs the unicorn. Yay! I got a hug, guys. Critical, did you see my new tattoo? It's the heart unicorn one. You like it? You like it? That is like my favorite tattoo. I have like a bunch of tattoos. This one is my favorite of all of them. I like unicorns just a little bit. It's really cute. Thank you. I could not figure out because my brother paid for it because he was in town. He wanted us to get a tattoo together, so we got a tattoo. Like, not the same one, though. That would be weird. But we went at the same time, and I just could not figure out what to get. I mean, obviously, I wanted a unicorn. I wanted this dragon. There was this dragon I really, really wanted. But I ended up not getting it. But I got this one, and it's going to be amazing, guys. It's going to be half sleeve. You like them just a little bit? No, I love this one. I love this one right here. These are kind of, I mean, this one right here, the reason why I like it so much, it's what do you call it? Dang it. It means something. It means something about my life and stuff. So that's the reason why I like it. Can you guys hear the music just a little bit? My thing is broke. Let me look it up on here. You do not what? Did I ask a question? Because I can't remember. I am so awful about that, guys. I'm sorry. I'm trying to get my dashboard up. Because my Streamlabs isn't... nothing's updating. Like, it's telling me literally nothing. I don't know. Whatever. I do not hear. Oh, okay. You do not? Even a little bit? How about that? Hey, Art! What's up? Welcome to the channel. How are you? How are you doing? You guys are awesome. I-W-E-S-O-M-E. You guys are awesome. Thank you guys for being here. So, anyway, so I was going to make a big deal out of the charity. I mean, anybody could donate through this whole time, but I want to make a specific day and a specific time on Saturday to make it a big deal, right? So I want some incentives, and I can't think, okay, so we got three that I came up with. You guys tell me if it's a good idea, okay? So obviously I'm going to do the thing everybody does and do a Bean Boozle. So every $50 donated, we'll do two Bean Boozles. It's like 25 each. If we reach 300, now nobody has to donate these. It's the milestones. It's not somebody has to do 300. I will put makeup on like a toddler all over my face and I will sing the whole string. I'm talking about like getting this lipstick and just, I mean, it's going to be crazy. At 450, we're going to do a live pie in the face, but also something else, and I don't know what. I just need a few incentives that would last probably, and some ideas of what I would do. Like, it's really hard to think of stuff, so. Oh, no, God. My dogs are going to start barking. There's a dog in the neighbor's bark, bark. TJ, it's okay. It's okay. You heard nothing. Oh, my God. The dog keeps barking. Me neither. Like, I wanted to do this, and, like, I thought I was doing okay. You know, just saying it, playing the games, you know, the playing games to heal local kid thing. And then somebody came in and asked me what my incentives were, and...
Excuse me.
And I'm like, oh God, I don't have any. So I'm trying to figure out something I could do. Like, would we do Twitch Sings? That's something I would think we would do. Like, maybe a couple of games or so. Something that's child friendly or family friendly. Because, you know. We have raised 130 though so far. So we're doing really good. But I can't figure out any more incentives. I know that people like the live pie in the face, even though that was... It makes me cold just thinking about it. But, okay, so we got the awful pudding. I'm not shaving my head. Somebody asked me if I would do it for $2,000. I said no. No! I'm not shaving my head bald. I'm sorry. I would say color it, but I'm allergic to hair dye, unless it's one of those from Hot Topic that... It's temporarily, but, you know, good hair dye. That's what I got on now. But otherwise, I wouldn't. I mean, I'm just trying to figure out things that would get people in here. Things that we could strive to go to. I mean, I'm not sure. Oh, in my head? That sounds, what do you guys think? That sounds like a cool idea. So like, what, get those little rubber bands and start putting my hair in like little things? Oh, yes. Do, give me an example. Did you send it to me? No, that was a message. Yeah, like that, hello? And then I could put them, like, but how much would I do, like, thank you, Critical! I appreciate you! Oh, I see what you're talking about. That could be a good idea, but what would be the incentive? Like, I would do that. So, like, but, like, okay, so I have incentives, like, for every 50, there's Bean Boozled. So we could do, like, the Bean Boozled and the hair thing. So I'd be like, for each $50 donated, we will do 2 Beboozles and add a ponytail to my hair. What do you mean? Not just like look like Hellraiser? Is that his name? The dude that has the thing sticking out of his head? We could do the sticker thing too. Each donation, I have to put a sticker on. I still have the stickers, guys! And they could choose which one. But if I did stickers, I would have to do... Yeah. Like, I wish that I had enough room behind me to put, like, a board up so I could put their names. But I don't. Critical, no. I've never... have I ever seen you? I haven't seen you. I've bleached my hair, but... Yeah, maybe use stickers. I got these right here, guys. But what would I say? Every donation? So, like, every donation we would... Yeah. So every donation, put a sticker on. Okay, so what if we did, okay, so like I said, we did that each $50 donated, we will do 2 Bean Boozled. And then we could do that every donation, we put a sticker on and add another ponytail. That way we could literally count the donors. That's okay, Black Wolf. You could set a minimum donation. Like every $5 or so. That's a good one. So every $5. Yeah, but what if somebody... Okay, because this can happen. I've seen it. So what if somebody has... They want to, let's say, donate 20. But they want the 5. So they'll do 5, 5, 5, 5. So they can get me to put them all. And then that would be a mess. So maybe every 10? Huh. So, okay. So, 10. Okay, that's a good idea. I like that. I like that pieces in art. I like that one. Oh, okay. So $10 for ponytail and $5 for sticker. Okay, so let's delete this. Ponytail shell should. Okay, so I got ponytail for 10 and then $5 sticker. And I'm going to think, okay, so if I'm going to do this, I think it's going to be like probably that much, you think? And I'll put it straight up right here. I will do what I did to my toddlers when they were little. Put that little thing right here. Ah, I look awful. Oh my gosh. Oh well. You know what? My hair can be okay. $20 for a song. Ooh. That is such a good idea. So $20, they can pick a song. Any family-friendly song, because it can't be, like, Closer or anything like that when I'm trying to get donations for a kid charity. You know what I mean? So it has to be a family-friendly song. So, $20. Pick any family-friendly song to sing. So, $20, they can pick any family-friendly songs to sing and how they want me to sing them. Either, like, country, rock, you know, something like that. How I sing rock Grunge. Is grunge and rock the same thing? Rock and grunge. Country. I can do the country. I just have to sing it. You put makeup. Ooh, that's a good idea too. But what if I don't know them? Is any of my mods going to actually be able to be there Saturday, though? Because I'm assuming we're going to have some major trolls come in. We got so many good ideas. Just saying their name a bunch. Ooh, and I could do it to Ballroom Blitz like I do for people's birthdays. That's why you got us mods. We got our Twitch Thor hammers ready for anyone. You throw it and it comes back to yay. We'll get this. Should I just... No, because my other mod, he works. Sunday is his last day off, but... So maybe I could... I don't know. I'd have to ask him. Maybe I could do it Sunday. Oh, you're up off Saturday? Yes! So this is what we got so far. Each $50 donated, we will do 2 Bean Boozled beans. We reach our goal. You don't have to donate 300, but if we reach our milestone of 300, I will put makeup on awful, like literally like a toddler put it on me. And I'll do it in front of you guys with the whole stream. And you guys can kind of help me, you know, pick the colors. I don't have that many colors though, guys, because I use like light nude tones. Reach 450 and I will do a live pie in the face. Straight up like I did in my birthday. $10. Every $10 donated, I will put another ponytail in my hair. Every $5 donated, I'll put a sticker on me. Okay, so, for $20, pick any family-friendly song to sing and choose how I sing it, be it rock, grunge, country, or something. And then you said something that was a pretty good idea. You guys are amazing. I like the whole... $20 makeup song. So I could do $20 and they can either pick a family-friendly song for me to sing or make up a song about them, right? You guys are so smart. I thought that said they call me one dance cat cantrip. You get one chance and if you troll, we'll feel cold. okay, so $20. Or, so pick a song. And how about use your name in the next 2 songs I sing? Okay, so. Two songs or make up a song. Maybe use their name in this song. Yes. So that's what I wrote down. So we put for 20, either they can use, I can use their name in 2 songs or make up a song about them. That would be 20, right? And then let's say every 25. Because I don't want to make everything, like, too expensive. You know what I mean? And then for 25, they can pick a family-friendly song for me to sing. And they can choose how I sing it. Like, they can choose rock, country. That's pretty much all I know. So I'm going to have to look up stuff. Metal. Is rock and metal the same thing? Probably not. You know, something like that. I'll give them a few options. And they can tell me. I can sing it like a chipmunk. I just had a better idea. So instead of doing the reach 300 and put the makeup on like a toddler, for each...
How about each $15? The person who donated it can pick which makeup I do first and how they want me to do it. So, like, how do you want me to do my lipstick? Or, you know, they can do it like a half lipstick so somebody else can have that. And then people can make me do my eyes and stuff like that. Like, I can go get some wild colors. Or no. Or should I just leave it to 300 and I'll do my makeup like a toddler? I have it for 300. Which I'm already at 130. So maybe change the makeup. What would you guys say? So would you say like 400, 500 for literally putting all the makeup on my face? Like chat. All chat can do it. Put makeup on my face. Because this is a milestone. This isn't going to be like a personal donor. This is going to be a milestone. So do one side of my face and then do the other. So we could do like, we could do the 300. And I'll put my makeup on half my face. And then the other, then at 400, we will do the rest of the face. Right? You guys are so smarticle. He's smart. You are smart pieces. So I think that's a good thing. Okay. So I have like wrote. Look how bad my list is. I wrote it everywhere. I'm so horrible. And I gotta type this up. So I should like make a picture and a list of the incentives, or maybe like put them like, well, you guys can't see. Okay, I'm going to move this a little bit. You see this right here? So like right here, I could put the incentive list, right? Let's try to do this right again. There we go. So we could do the incentive list kind of on the screen where they can see, or maybe do like a ticker that goes sideways. My favorite song is on this. I think we're going to do that. Thank you guys for that. I appreciate it. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to do these. I think that's enough. You could put your list in your panel. Yes. Yes, I could do that. I can put, if I can find one of those tickers that go this way, like pretend this is my stream, right? If it goes this way, kind of like the stock stuff, put it there, and then I can put a list in the panels. Let's see, how long would... Yeah, I have a ticker too, but which ticker would I use pieces on it to make it go... I keep looking at myself. I'm sorry. I do that even when I talk to people. I look at myself. I have to see what I'm doing. You could have a ticker too. I've never used one either. I'll ask Sketch because Sketch has one on his. And I want to know. You scared me. Rude. If you'd stop licking stuff, you wouldn't cough. You know that? Can use ticker. And I have my grocery list on here too. Oh man. Alright. So we figured it out, guys. That's amazing. Now we can sit here and talk. Let's talk about talking. So my brother. All that hair he's got, he licks up. Because these dogs shed really badly.
Please do not puke on my chair. Guys, I'm going to warn you now, he might puke. Sometimes he does, but... Go get a drink of water. Stop licking the furniture. Get down. Get down. Go get some water. Get down. Come on. You're so fat. Get down. I'm going to get him some water, guys. Give me a second, please. I'm back. He's still coughing, but he got some water, so he should be okay after he gets all those hairballs out. Hey, Alice! I love you! Thank you so much for being here, and thank you for the lurk. I appreciate it. That timing was pretty bad, wasn't it? So you're gonna hear him coughing in the background. Get you some more water. Please tell me you're not puking. I can't say! TJ, move your head. Okay. Come here. Get you some more water. Guys, he's puking. Hold on. I'm so sorry. Hold on. I'm back. So he didn't puke. He just kind of, it was kind of like a, what do you call it? Spit up. I cleaned it up. I thought I was going to vomit. I'm serious. I was about to get sick. Hey, where'd my chat go? Right here. Okay. So guys, what is up? I can't breathe. So I've been... Today's been a good day, I think. Thank you. I got a piece of hair in my mouth. Yes, guys, I washed my hands. That would be nasty. I didn't put any makeup on, guys. I'm sorry. I did put a little lipstick on. That should be good enough. We did play The Forest last night, guys. If you haven't checked it out, go to my videos. I have a highlight of where I got scared. I got so scared last night. Guys, I was shaking. So I highlighted it for one of my friends because I know he likes that stuff. And so it's still over there. But I went ahead and rewatched it. And I was scared rewatching it. Like, my heart was pounding. Like, those people are scary. About to help out the roommate. Thank you so much. Thank you. I keep getting messages. The forest, yes. Yes, hold on. Let me... Here's the link to it if you guys decide. It's like 4 minutes, though, because I got scared that whole time. There you go. I was super scared. Okay. So, yeah, I was really scared. Like, they scare me so bad. And the worst part is I know they're there. Like, I know they're eventually going to come. I know what happens when they come. But still, it scares me. And then my door, like, glitched and wouldn't shut. So I was sitting here scared. And I was going to wave my axe around if it came into my house. I was sitting in one corner. So it couldn't come anywhere but, like, through the door over here. So I was just going to, you know, start swiping if it came in. That thing came right at my door. It didn't come in. But then I was like, oh my gosh, I'm glad I didn't. Because if I would have, you know, swinging the axe that I have... Then, I would be bad. Because then it would be my...
Fire, fire, fire!
Sure. Hold on, guys. What do you do on your stream? It ain't dirty or anything, is it? I'll have to check you out. Okay. There you go. But don't ask my chat, please. No self-promoting. I see that you do art. I had to check your channel out before I could do it. Huggy, it's not very polite to come into somebody's stream and ask them that. So please don't do that. It's not very nice. It's kind of rude. So, yeah. But I've got to figure out what I'm going to do, guys. I might... No, because of how it was. I forgot what I was talking about, guys. I'm sorry. Oh, today is a really good day. Today's a really good day. It started out meh, but it's actually ended up a good day. I got to talk to a friend... I get to talk to you guys. That's amazing. I woke up. That's a good thing, right? It's awake. Yush. Hi, Panda the Amazing. How are you doing? Thank you, Panda. I'm good. How are you? Atlas! You're here. I am doing good, thank you. How are you? Hi, guys. We're talking about stuffuses. We're talking about stuffuses, but it was a good day. Guys, I haven't been having very many good days lately. Well, I don't even think I've really had any at all, but... Aw, grr, back to work. But, I don't know, like, I'm not having really good days lately. I think last night was kind of hard for me. It was kind of tacos.
Oh, I want some tacos so bad. Don't say that. I'm so hungry. I'm so hungry. My December. Taco. Taco. My favorite thing is like Taco Bell and getting their Crunchwrap Supreme. I just poked myself in the face with my straw. You listening to Howard Stern? I like that guy. He's funny. I know. I want Taco Bell too. Remember what happened last time? Art, I was talking about Taco Bell. How to get some because we were talking about it. Oh, I'm so hungry. Can somebody send me some food through the mail? Just send me a Crunchwrap. I'm just kidding. I'm being weird. I'm just being weird. Okay. I'm trying to fill up because nobody's talking. No, Taco Bell is really good, but I used to like their cheesy gordita crunches, but then they started putting some weird stuff on it, and I'm like, no. Like, I don't like guacamole, and I do like pico. And we got a bueno. Do you guys have a bueno? We have a bueno, and it's really good. I like their chicken mucho nachos. Critical, I can't, though, because I have no restaurants around me. I have, like, a Sonic. And I could literally walk to it. I don't like guacamole either. And it's weird because it doesn't... I mean, it kind of has a flavor, but then again, it kind of don't. But at the same time, it's like... just... exactly, Art. Exactly. We're going to make everybody hungry. Look, guys, I still have my unicorn cup. I still use it. You can see because the sun wants to be a poopy head today and take a look at me. I am so excited, guys. I mentioned Taco Bell. You buy some. You mention, I get some. That's going to be the trend, right? Mine is like 30 miles away and the car's not here. So I'm kind of stuck at the house. Yeah, I don't like avocados. When I was trying the keto diet, we ate a lot of that. And it just really doesn't have a taste, and I think that's what makes me not like it. Because for one, like, the texture of it is just... ugh. Ew! I don't eat sushi. Sushi. I said sushi. Sushi. Sushi! Jesus. Sushi. I don't eat sushi. I will not. I refuse to eat sushi. Sushi. Am I saying it right? Because it sounds weird when I say that. I don't like the texture either. Same here. I used to like the limited time to bed. Oh, that's not... okay, guys. I don't want to talk about food no more. I'm getting hungry. Like, I'm sitting here drooling like a baby. I'm like... ugh. You love sushi. I treated my mom to a sushi lunch recently because I got a shiny PayPal debit card that so I could buy stuff on my internet monies. I have PayPal. That's what I use. I don't use credit cards or anything like that. Or the debit card. I use PayPal only. And it's locked up pretty tight. You gotta be careful, like... one time we were on something. I don't remember what. It was Amazon and we got hacked. And so we didn't know about it. We didn't really have that much money in the bank at the time. So when we finally found out, somebody had spent $400 on Amazon in our name. And what they were doing is they bought it and then they sent it to some shipping place. So you can't really tell who bought it, but it's some place that people use all the time like that. And it's kind of crooked a little bit. But we got our money back. Well, we didn't get charged, so we had to act really fast. PayPal gave me a card that lets me use my PayPal money. Oh, yeah? PayPal, you're rude. Didn't send me anything. Why you gotta be so rude? I'm drinking a lot, guys, because when I get anxiety, I drink a lot. You can buy so much food with it. Have you, but, it looks weird because that
filter made it look black, like under my tongue. It's weird. They can send one to you, Deanna, and just request it from their site. Oh, yeah? Huh. I didn't know that. I mean, what's the difference between using it? Like, if you're buying something on the internet, what's the difference between using a PayPal card and a PayPal itself? I like using PayPal. I used to use our card, but you can use it at Target. I don't shop at Target. I am streaming tonight, guys. I should. If my friend doesn't want to play Borderlands, then I'll probably stream either Twitch Sings or try out, what is it called? I wanted to try out The Witcher 3 because I haven't tried it out yet. I wanted to do my first run through with you guys. So I haven't got to play it yet. I bought it and have yet to play Witcher. I know! But, guys, I've never played it before. Ever. And I wanted to start it with you guys. I didn't want to do it by myself. Yeah, well, you could, Panda. What are you talking about? On the Xbox, or are you talking about the computer? Because I still haven't installed it yet. I have so many games installed that have so much. Like, The Witcher took up a lot of room. PC gaming is the best. It really is. They have a lot of good games on it. The Xbox, I don't know. I have Xbox that I rarely use. Like, it just sits there collecting dust. I never got to see the movie, though. And I don't know The Witcher 1 or 2. I just saw a friend one day. His name is Hutch Plays. I seen him playing it. And at first I wasn't, like, really into it. But the story got amazing. And so... So you did like it, Atlas? The only PC game I stream. Because you are basic. I didn't say the other part that sometimes goes with it. I don't know, guys. Exactly! That's what I wanted to say, but I don't want to say it. I stream a lot of songs. A lot of songs. I need to start... Brandon, I need to figure out what time I'm going to start this thing Saturday. Alright, guys. So, Huggy Puggy. I'm actually fixing to go to his channel real quick. Guys, be careful. He is whispering people to ask for donations from my chat. So, I don't like that. Hold on. Why is it being weird? What's his name? Alright, I think I took care of it. We'll see. We'll see what happens. So, guys, yes, he's messaging people, so just be aware. Yeah, I know. I've been there. I just told them to stop doing it. Okay, whatever. Okay. I would fold, try to whisper me, see what happens. Raid someone who isn't panhandling your viewers. Yeah, I don't like that. Right? People we know. I don't like that. Like, I'm actually gonna. He left my chat now. But I had to let him know, guys. I don't want him bothering you guys with that stuff. Okay, he shouldn't. He or she shouldn't do that again. Alright. Sorry, guys. I should have. I say as I rarely stream. Yeah, I know. I know what you mean. That's okay, guys. I just don't like when people do that. That irritates me. Like, I mean, just like I was saying, don't try to promote yourself. I gave him a follow just to be nice, but I unfollowed. I don't like people like that, that go in other people's channels and beg and stuff. It's very rude. Like, I'm serious. Like, it's rude. It's not very nice. Oh, Red Dead 2? I played that for a long time and I stopped. Like, I stopped playing GTA. I stopped playing, I hope mine are earned. I would feel really bad if it wasn't. You just got Red Dead? Ah, yes. Are you playing the story or are you doing it online? It is a really good story to it. The games I'm really into now are, I have to see the list. Isn't that awful? Borderlands 2, definitely. I only play that with one person though. Fable Anniversary, The Forest, Left 4 Dead 2, and I want to do the Witcher 3 hunt. Like, I go through games like that, and then I'll go back to games. I'm playing story first, then I'm going to join friends and online. Nice. The story is amazing, Art. Story is amazing. I cried. That's all I'm saying. Hoons, I followed you because freedom! Exactly. So, are you going to continue to do streaming art, or are you going to kind of do a game? You have all three of them. I didn't do the first or second, but like I said, when I watched him play it, I liked it a lot. Exactly. People like that stuff. Like, I did my first forest and it scared me. Like, it really scared me. Oh my gosh, I zoned out. I'm so sorry. I was just sitting here looking at blank stuff. Just not caring. Oh yeah, pieces. Resident Evil is scary. You hold off on streaming art stuff until I finish putting together what I'm working on. Together a thing I'm working on. Ooh, nice. Is it a secret? I'm so sorry. I was going to make coffee, but I had already pushed live and had my starting soon. And I didn't think you guys would want to wait for, like, I don't know, ever. So. Because it's related and if I do other art stuff, then I'm not working on the thing I got to finish. Oh, true. True. So is it a secret? Or can you tell us? It's not a secret, but I don't want to self-promote. I want to know, though. I mean, if you get the permission from the streamer, it's okay. I just really want to know so bad because I'm nosy. What are you drawing? Oh, nice. You should totally do that, guys. Art did all of my art down below. My panels and everything. Art did them. And it is amazing. Amazing. Ah, okay, I see. I see what you're saying.
Crit, you're so hilarious. Jesus. Art has been getting people interested. Down below, guys, if you look at my panels, there is her Twitter and another thing that you can follow her on and get latest news updates and more. You just look in the panel. Because they are awesome. All you have to do is click it because I made it a link instead of a thing. You can show the tier banners I made. They're cute frogs. I love frogs. I keep asking if I can have like one of those little bitty frogs that you put like in the water with the fish. But I can't have one. But they're so cute when they stretch your legs, but I won't touch them. Just like fish, I will not touch a fish. I love to watch them. I ain't touching it. It says it's a spoofy. It's a spoofy link. Do you want me to post it? Do you want me to show chat? Because I don't mind doing that. I would have to save your picture. But that is adorable. I like that a lot. I can? Okay. So guys, I am going to put her banner, frog banners up. Let me see. Image. It's image, right? Image. Art. And source. Let's see what we got. Alright guys, so this is what, let me go over here. This is what Art is made. The froggies. That is so cute, isn't it? I love it. I loves it so much. What do you guys think of it? Tell me what you think of it. It is very cute. It is very cute. I like it. I like the style. You're at a loss for words, but not letters. Polywog, froglet, big frog, frog sack. Oh!
I'm sorry.
So. Okay, so it's the little, it's the purple one right here. The purple one's the first, is that purple? I can't tell because my computer's. And then the one with the tail is your second. And then the big frog. Your third, and then a stack of frogs is your fourth, right? Yeah, this is what Hoont Art did, guys. Big frog. I like the big frog. Nice. Thank you for sharing that with us. I appreciate it. Yeah, guys, she's amazing at drawing and stuff. A bullfrog. What song is that? Something about a bullfrog or something. I don't know. Whatever. I liked that. Wait, what? Ah, friend of men and the big frog is spelled like that with no spaces. Jeremiah, joy to the world. Something was a bullfrog. Or some shit, I don't know. You get what I'm saying, pieces, because you know a lot of songs. I don't know, Jeremiah. No joy to the world, but I don't think they talk about frogs, do they? Wait, what are we talking about? Because I'm so confused. Huh. I didn't remember that. Yeah, that'll be nice. I'm gonna look up stuff while you guys... We're fixing to get off her deck, guys, so I can eat because I'm starving now. But I want to see who's on. There's Buddy. Oh, Three Dog Night? I haven't heard that. Do you guys know Mike with the mic? Have you guys heard of him? Mike with a mic. He's been coming around. We're probably going to raid him. Yeah, but not. He's a nice person. I haven't known him long, but I mean, I'm always down to help people. You guys know that. Guys, thank you so much for being here. I appreciate you guys. I will be streaming tonight at 7 p.m. Central Standard Time. It could either be Borderlands, Twitch Sings. I mean, you just never know what it's going to be. So, guys, thank you so much. We are going to a Twitch Sing Singer. Check him out. He's really nice. I'm not sure if he's really new, but, I mean, I've just met him. So, let's give him some love. All right, guys, if you are my subscribers, please use my unicorn emotes. If not, then please use the raid emote or whichever emote you want. Anyway, guys, I love you guys so much. Bye.